I'm going to select it before. Hey everybody, this is Evil Spirit here with King Spirit.
Yo, what's up? It's Skelly Boy!
Oh my god. Anyway, so... I did not get Min Min, and I don't plan on getting Min Min. Also, I do not have,
Did you read a Cuphead DLC costume?
Yeah.
What? What about Mugman?
Nope.
What the frick?
Could've. Actually, that would've been pretty funny.
Okay, now I wanna be Cuphead. My mom's
pushing me. You ready?
Yeah, I guess
so. You asked me before we started recording if I was going to get Min Min.
Yeah.
Here's the thing. I don't think Min Min's that interesting as a character to be in... I don't know which is worse.
I think...
And I'm not saying, like...
What are your opinions on Min Min, though?
Like, as a character?
Yeah, what do you think about her being a Smash? Oh wait, we talked about this in our Tetris video.
No, I mean, I can talk about it here, because, like, we're actually playing Smash.
Oh god! What?
I guess Min Min was, like, I think Min Min has every right to be in Smash, but,
Was she really that popular? I guess... She was the next best popular character.
Yeah. No, I agree. Like, she has every right to be in Smash, new IP, and just like Violet.
No!
Just like, Violet being in Smash. Nintendo character.
What? I mean... Did you really know who Byleth was before?
Yeah, no, I know who Byleth was. I'm planning on doing a playthrough fully of Fire Emblem everything. Like, I mean, I love Fire Emblem. Fire Emblem.
How do you like me now?
Fire Emblem's a good game. Like, I knew who Byleth was, and I was even thinking, like, while I made my Smash Bros. Video, I was originally gonna put Byleth at number 4, cause like I was like, no, I'm gonna do it on who I want, not who. Like, who has, like, a good chance. Like, I might make that into, like, a video, but the thing about,
No!
You don't need to always...
Oh! That was so close.
You don't always need to know who's, like, the next character. Like, you don't have to know them to be like, oh, that makes sense. Like, I mean, I don't know who Terry was, but then looking at his background and everything, I was like, oh, I know who Terry is. And I think Terry...
I think you're old people addiction.
Oh, yeah, no, and don't get me wrong. Oh. I even said, like, before I started recording... That, dang, man.
Yeah.
I had every, like, Hero has every right to be in Smash, especially because of the new game.
Yeah, the new game.
Not new, but, like, a remake of the game that's also coming to PlayStation 4, baby! Yeah. Hey. Can you get closer to the microphone so they can hear you?
Oh, yeah, sure.
Yeah.
Can you hear me rapidly spam A?
Yeah. But anyways, Yeah, like, I mean, Hero definitely deserves... And I'm not saying, like, every character that we got in Smash, only character I really should not have got in was, Dr. Mario. Because the thing with Dr. Mario is he could just be a costume.
Yeah, good point. I think we have a much better Rainbow Fighter for Mario.
I mean, frick. If we're gonna just...
Make Paper Mario a skit or something.
No, Paper Mario should just be a fighter.
Yeah.
Paper Mario...
Make him an Echo Fighter or whatever you want.
Echo Fighters are, like, totally... Like,
I guess
the almost the exact same, just some different stuff. Like, maybe different Final
Smash,
maybe something else.
Give him, like, a giant paper fireball.
I think, honestly, for Smash, they should put in, Oh, wait, hold on. I should talk about this list I found that really made me upset. So...
Because Tupac was on it.
No. It was this list that said, like, who should not be in Smash. And, the list had... Another Fire Emblem character being one of the reps. Cool. I just spawned. You gotta wait. But anyways, they said, like, they didn't want another Fire Emblem in it. And I understand they didn't want another Fire Emblem character.
There's too many Fire Emblem characters.
There's too many Pokemon. Yeah, they're different, but, freaking Pokemon is... Honestly, what's the point of having Pichu and Pikachu? Pichu does nothing.
Pichu is just weaker.
Yeah, weaker, and actually hurts itself. What's the point? And, like, yeah, Pichu. Pichu's, like, one of those characters I really didn't care for being announced. Like, I was like, oh, that's cool. I was like, oh, you know, that's cool that they put in, they put in, like, Terry and stuff. But then, like, Pichu and Young Link. I understand Young Link has, like, could have, like, a totally different moveset, you know?
Why does Link have so many extra fighters?
Because I can't really think of, like, a new character to put in. Because there's, like, way too many, you know? Like, I mean, you can't just add in, like, just one character from that one Legend of Zelda game. I mean, like, we got Sheik. Okay, who do we have in Smash that does not have, like, Sheik is just Zelda.
Yeah, so I don't see...
Like, I mean, Ganondorf, I think, freaking, what was his name? It was like the Hulk version of Ganondorf, to be honest.
Calamity?
No, it's not Calamity. Calamity's way...
Oh, hey, just so you know, I actually did get that game.
Breath of the Wild?
What? It went the wrong one.
You got Breath of the Wild?
Yeah, I did.
Yeah, Breath of the Wild is a good game.
I can't get past that part where you have to go through the Yiga clan base and stuff, and...
It's
the shock helmet.
It's a pretty cool game.
I can't really get past that.
I need to get through. I need to beat Breath of the Wild. I need to beat Link's Awakening too. I got 10 hours in on Link's Awakening. And I'm not finished.
I played so much of Breath of the Wild. I mean, I've already beaten two. I've done two. What are their names? Divine Beasts! I've already conquered two Divine Beasts.
That's cool. Did you get the Guardians yet?
A Guardian? I haven't bought any. I'm too scared.
No, you don't buy them. Oh, you didn't go buy the, they're not the Guardians, but, like, yeah, I know what the Guardians are. Like, you have to shoot them in the eye.
I'm too scared to fight them. I don't do enough damage.
They do, like, a lot.
My arrows don't do enough damage. Wow, what a good down air. I'm a long range fighter, but sure, let's give him a. I'm a long range fighter, so let's give him a close up pattern.
Like, I don't understand, like, just the fact of, like, they. Okay, so the most characters that we got from, like, a new series was not Fire Emblem. Because, like, I mean, like, new characters? New characters, such as, like Ridley.
Oh, you in for it now, boy? Wait, you wanna go? Frick! I still got you somehow.
Got.
Oh!
But yeah, man. Like I don't understand, like, I mean, like, the two new characters that we got, like, of a new series, we got a new Fire Emblem rep, like, not counting DLC, we got a new Fire Emblem rep, a new, two new Mario reps, a Pokemon rep, a Donkey Kong Country rep, and, an Animal Crossing rep, who else? Okay, look right here. So we got a new series rep. We got two new Metroid rep. Two new series reps that deserve to be in Smash. New Donkey Kong Country rep. New Animal Crossing rep. New Pokemon rep. And a new Mario rep. Well, two new Mario reps. So, Legend of Zelda did not get any love.
I know.
We just got a couple, and then we got this boy. And then this boy.
Too many boys.
Yeah, man.
I like how they change the names of the Fugon.
Yeah, like when you switch them. I think there's like another character that does that. Yeah, Olimar. Change them to Al. Wasn't there like another character that could do that? I feel like there was, but I'm not in the mood to look for it.
No.
Oh wait, sorry. Street Fighter as well got a new rep. Ken.
Oh yeah.
All right, let's pick our characters.
My boy.
And then like the DLC, we got everybody in a new Fire Emblem rep, and we got technically just two new Fire
Emblems. I'm going deep with my. I'm going to my roots. All
right.
We're going Harry Potter style. All right. I only say that because it triggers you.
I don't care.
It used to.
I used to get triggered by it. But...
We're going Harry Potter style, boy. Anyone who likes Harry Potter, comment, I like Harry Potter.
And... If you like Fortnite, get off my channel.
I like Fortnite.
Get off my channel.
Oh, come on! I'm just gonna... go. I bugged that. Oh, frick! What the? No! No! Oh, the grappling hook is awesome and an amazing gimmick, but seriously, the range on that thing!
How do you think I feel with freaking Violet?
Come on! I dodged that attack! I didn't even need to air.
Oh, you barely got Arsene, too!
I got it. Arsene at the perfect time, but didn't put my cards right.
Since we're on the topic of Smash characters,
let's go.
I like a new Persona rep, to be honest. The pro protagonist from Persona 4 would be cool. Even though I did not play Persona 4 yet, I own it. Did they add a new Final Fantasy character? To be dead honest with you, all we got is Cloud and Advent Children.
I mean, and the other one.
No.
Get countered.
No, there hasn't. There has not been another Final Fantasy rep in Smash.
There
hasn't? No.
You know what I need?
What?
I think we should add Barret.
Here's the thing.
Maybe Tifa. Barret or Tifa.
No. No. Oh. They need to add in Terra for Final Fantasy VI. Because...
But what do you... Wouldn't Barret be more iconic, though?
No, Terra!
Final Fantasy VII!
No, I don't want another Final Fantasy VII character. I want just another Final Fantasy character. Why not freaking Tidus from Final Fantasy X? Or the freaking warrior from Final Fantasy
I.
Let's go. What about a Moogle? A Moogle would be cool.
I think that'd be a better system.
You know Isabelle was an assist trophy and then became a character? Did you know Lil Mac was also like that?
Wait, what?
Lil Mac was an assist trophy in Brawl.
It's Brawl! Lil Mac's a brawler!
Yeah, he could have. No, they added him in Smash 4. But then...
I'm gonna edit it. I hate that taunt.
I love it. Oh! Ah!
Oh! Let's go, boys! What's that? You don't have a special meter that allows you to summon a little demon? That's what you get for using that move and getting that for us. That's what you get for using that move.
What, the friggin' leg move?
Yeah, the leg move.
Oh, what? Hold on.
You meant right into it. You were out of that thing's range. You meant right into it. Oh, you wanna jump up in the sky bunny?
Yeah, you wanna go with me?
Oh!
We all do things in the heat of passion, Jimbo.
You're
out of here. Be gone.
We all make mistakes in the heat of passion, Jimbo.
Yep.
Be gone, stop.
Nice.
What'd you get for my first? person, boy. No fly.
Ah, so close. Yeah, so far.
We all want to stay from the heat of Bastion Jumbo.
I know. If I could have, actually, you know what? If I could have any character in Smash, it'd be Crash.
Crash Bandicoot?
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, but.
I mean, maybe Spyro.
Oh, Skylander's character.
No.
Spyro is an iconic Skylander.
And he's also, he had his own series before Skylanders.
Wait, what?
Yeah.
Why'd they make him a Skylander? Hey guys, wanna know who sponsored this video? Skelly Boy!
Alright, come on, we'll just play the game. No, he had his own series before Skylanders, and I knew about that because I played one of them. Where you gonna be?
I'm trying to find that out right now, bro. Let's fight you. As you.
Ah, so that's how we're gonna play this game, huh?
Oh my god! Hey, you chose the wrong fishy boy.
I don't care. It's the wannabe fishy boy. And you're the wannabe Violet. The original Violet, but that's not.
I'm not a wannabe Violet. What the heck? Nice try! Oh!
I forgot you can't cancel that. Yeah, I'm not really good with him. Like,
my spy. Oh!
Wow. Oh!
Oh! That was a
big... That's bullcrap. I hate that. Combo. Now you're gonna try to buy Byleth, and then you're gonna make me mad. Byleth is my book.
Oh, he has a grapple mechanic. Like.
Yeah, bye. Yeah, and I'm really good with freaking fishy boy here. Oh, finally took that one stop off my bat. I forgot that you had to kind of smash on your head.
What did you get for a
guy? The end approaches.
Can
I please have Oreo in Smash? I mean,
we want Oreo! Why isn't Oreo in Smash yet?
Cool.
No, you gotta say you outsmarted me, but I outsmarted you, I outsmarted him. You gotta say that.
You outsmarted, you're smarted.
No, it's something from an anime that said, you outsmarted me, but I outsmarted you, I outsmarted.
Darn it.
Look at that combo! Yeah, baby. That didn't work.
Hey, no, you want this. You want this. Come here.
Oh, jump. Ooh! Okay, that's good. Okay.
Jeez!
Look, he just...
No, that scared the crap out of me. My chair broke behind me.
Wait, what?
Anyways. Back to the game.
Anyway!
People are gonna be like, no, he just lied to me.
Oh, you fool! You're out!
Who are you calling a fool, fool?
I love that combo. It sucks you can't hold that until they're in your
sight.
Yeah, I know that.
I gotta wait! Hold on! Give me a minute! I gotta wait!
This is called the Edge Garden.
Oh, now we're just fighting to make peace. Not violent!
Peace was never an option.
No! Oh, you missed! Oh!
That's not fair.
Now we make heat in the passion. Jimbo. We all do things in the heat of passion.
It's time to die, Jimbo.
Cool. I'm also... Wait, I said...
I get the shred.
You get the tech!
Boom! What is that? Like an insta-kill move?
No, it gives you a lot of damage.
Oh, there we go. Get that. Combo. Ooh! Ooh! Getting these dodges! No! Now I really want to buy Vilas.
Buy Banjo. Buy Banjo and buy Terry.
No, Vilas.
Alright, we're going to end this video here. Thanks for watching. See you guys next time. Bye.
Bye.
Did you get to make one of these? First things first, man, you fucking with the worst. You better bring an ice pack when I see you in person. And I'ma bring an arsenal. Ask Joe who the fuck you talking to. He the softest nigga in the group. Blood thick in the water, wash it off after the slaughter. Clean hornets, black microphone marauders on set. Break necks without breaking a sweat. People wanna see mic wreck, you wanna tweet test. I am hip-hop on Artez, the bars I said. Off with they head.